Cybersecurity in 2026. It's faster, smarter, and more unpredictable than ever. Cybercrime is expected to cost the world over $10.5 trillion annually by 2026. That's more than the global trade of all major illegal drugs combined. Hi, welcome to the Apptunix channel. In this video, we'll explore the top cybersecurity trends for 2026, which include AI-driven defenses, quantum-ready encryption, zero-trust model, deepfake fraud, dynamic cyber insurance. Whether you're a startup founder, CTO, enterprise leader, or just a tech enthusiast, this is your guide to what's coming next in cybersecurity. Let's dive in. In 2026, it's AI versus AI. Hackers are now using generative AI to launch ultra-targeted phishing attacks, deepfake scams, and malware that writes and rewrites itself. But defenders? They're fighting back with AI-powered SOCs, security operations centers that detect and neutralize threats in real time. Expect to see more autonomous threat hunting tools that learn on their own and predict breaches before they happen. Quantum computing is no longer science fiction. It's real, and it's powerful enough to break today's encryption in seconds. That's why 2026 marks the rise of post-quantum cryptography. Governments, banks, and enterprises are now shifting to quantum-resistant algorithms to stay ahead of the curve. If your platform still runs on traditional RSA or ECC, it's time to migrate now. Never trust, always verify. That's the zero trust model, and in 2026, it's no longer optional. With remote teams, BYOD policies, and edge computing, companies are ditching VPNs and adopting micro-segmentation, continuous authentication, and least privilege access by default. Zero trust is now being hard-coded into cloud infrastructure. In 2026, your face, voice, and even your writing style can be faked. Deepfake scams have gone from viral to dangerous. Corporate impersonation, voice clone CEO fraud, and fake video calls are becoming everyday threats. The response? Biometric fraud detection, behavioral AI, and digital identity validation are now being built directly into enterprise systems. Ransomware costs are exploding, and cyber insurance isn't what it used to be. In 2026, expect dynamic cyber insurance models. Premiums will now be based on real-time risk scoring, powered by AI and your actual security posture. Companies with outdated protocols, they'll pay more or get denied entirely. Cybersecurity in 2026 is no longer just IT's job. It's everyone's job, and every product, app, or device must be built with security at the core. Because in a world run by code, trust is everything. At Apptunix, we help forward-thinking businesses stay ahead of threats by building security-first digital solutions from day one. Planning your next product or upgrade? Book a free consultation with our team today. Links in the description.